Hello, it's Mo. Really quick before the video starts, heads up. So when I recorded it, I did not realize that one of the cords from this lovely microphone right here was loose, and sometimes that can play horrible things, wreak havoc on the audio. So I didn't realize that until, of course, the editing process. I did my best to edit it out, and quite frankly, it's not my best work, but I decided I was going to release it anyways, because, you know, I'm human, and I make errors, and it's part of the process, and luckily, the ASMR community is the most incredibly loving and supportive group of people in the world, hands down. So I'm going to release it anyways, and I hope you enjoy it, even though it's, you know, not quite in my best audio. Anyways, enjoy. Hello. That feels really good to rub my hands together. They're cold. That I was hoping you guys could help me with. I have a birthday party coming up, and it's supposed to be a fancy one. It's, just dressing up, and I want to wear gloves. So I picked out, so I'm not having to worry about them being baggy. I always think that satin Choice number two. Sure what they're actually made from. I never really paid attention to fabrics growing up, textiles, except for wool. Wool's the one that, like, I avoided because it made me itch like crazy. But other than that, I was like, I don't care. So and me. Just remembered I cut off all my nails today, and that's why there's a little bit of extra room at the top. you're a nail person, sorry. They're back to being short for a while. Same thing. Too Christmassy, so I'm actually going to trade these out right now. Be right back. Okay, so obviously these ones match. Look at that. You can't even tell where my dress is. So yeah, what I was going to say is these are obviously in the running. I'm still going for the elbow length vibe for most of these. Just because I think that's a little bit more classy. Maybe it's just a beer, I don't know. And yeah, these definitely go. The thing is, maybe I want black gloves to tie it all together. actually just did a video with these black velvet gloves for my OnlyFans. If you want to look at that, feel free. What do you think of jewelry on top? Christmas tree, oh Christmas tree. I don't want to look like a Christmas tree, I already decided. Those aren't in the running. And then you have these sisters, the green or the black velvet gloves. Okay.